last piece is first, I'm happy, I couldn't be happier to present this piece to my students. I love doing this T.Kapros symphony. This is the finale to T.Kapros symphony number one, and I think it's a great, joyful work, and I'm glad to be playing it for you.
Thank you.